Mechanical engineering at Purdue, it's a little bit of a trial by fire.
Extremely, competitive. It's definitely not a walk in the park.
Lots of long nights and lots of difficult assignments.
We had all this work to do, and you had to be on time and under budget and come up with a brilliant idea every so often.
I looked around and I also saw that there were a lot of people that were engineers that were perhaps better engineers than me.
There were a lot of classes actually that were tough.
And I really struggled with it. It was so freaking hard.
The biggest shock for me as a student was that I had to actually learn how to study.
It's not simply show up, here's your degree. You've got to work for 4 years and you've got to work hard.
It's the hardest thing I've ever done. And I say that proudly.
I think it was more rigorous than anything else I've done.
I remember spending all night in the computer lab trying to get that robot to climb a hill and drop a golf ball into a hole. I don't think we were ever successful at it, but we had a lot of fun trying.
Sometimes when you're working on something for, hours on end, it can get kind of discouraging. Like, am I ever going to finish this? Is it ever going to work?
And it took a while to figure out what I wanted.
But when you do have those aha moments, it's like the best feeling ever.
I ultimately got a B in my first calculus class, which I'm still proud of to this day.
And I think that's part of what makes it such a great school is that it'll challenge you and it'll actually bring the best of you out.
I love being challenged every day from an academic standpoint, and you obviously get that in being in such a strenuous major.
College isn't a sprint, it's an endurance sport.
If you can get through Purdue's engineering, you can pretty much tackle anything.
I could adapt and overcome any challenge I could come across.
I know that moving forward, I can take it. I've done it before.
And once I left Purdue, I realized that there wasn't a mountain I couldn't climb if I didn't set my mind to it.
It just gives you that little bit of extra incentive when you come across a really hard problem or a really complex challenge to put in a little more effort instead of giving up to try and get over it. Because ultimately what you're working for matters, and it has the potential to really positively change people's lives around the world at the end of the day.